Oh, with the Preds.
What's up with playing rivals tonight, man? We had Pittsburgh, we had
Central
Dallas.
Central Division does him the best.
Oh, these guys are good.
Yeah, I've got the flip to defense.
Well, we met our match. That's it. I quit. I'm done. Oh! I was hoping he would go down low.
Agility to get there.
Takes the feet under pressure. Watch the calls, man. And the puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Ooh! What a save.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame.
I'm here for more dipping.
I'm trying to eat my food too. I'm like, fuck.
Takes the puck at the point. Takes the pass. Carries it in. It's a 2-on-1.
Shot. Oh, why he wouldn't shoot?
Let's go.
Like he just froze up.
Oh, why? Shoot that. Come on, man. Fuck.
Man, shit right now. Players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he moves it up to DeBrincat. Great defensive stick work on the play. Mata's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Nice dish from the left wing. Quick pass to DeBrincat. Denied by the defender. No goals on the power.
Oh, four in a row.
Oh, that was so, so good. Oh. I was hoping that pass would go to you, but that was another.
Right. Time up. Never your fault. And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there that didn't work. Does it work? No, none. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James. Puck grabbed by Josi. Oh, and a great defensive play there. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Slashing the call and a pretty dangerous one at that. That's way too big a swing to get away with. He's going to go to the box. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. He scores!
Wow. There's one from Philip Forsberg.
Dickheads.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Predators now lead by two.
Oh, Anthony, what the fuck, man? You make me fucking lose the face-off. opportunity to score, doesn't register a shot on goal.
Stick save by the goaltender.
Dead center, excellent save.
And as he skates back out onto the ice, it's a great power play. They'll have to go.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Fuck you, you fucking pussy bitch.
On the power play, we're back to even strength here.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. Penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
James DeBray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Panino's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed.
Yeah.
Into the corner.
No. Does I have to work? What?
Feeds the puck up to Sissons. Here they come on the attack.
No.
Full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it quickly over to
no.
And now it's over to Saad. Moves it on over to Mott.
Probably.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Chicago's got possession here in the offensive zone. Jostled off the puck. And now he moves it to Smith.
I don't know. It's been fucked up. Oh, yeah.
Cross to Ekholm, and he makes the save. Ellis has it near the back end. Great read to break up the play.
No need to be risky with the puck.
He scores!
No, he said in a week or so. No, he said in a week. I guess, I don't know. No, I didn't go there yet. They do that when I start.
Come on.
All right, I gotta go.
I gotta
go. I'm in a game of hockey. All right, bye. Fucking Christ, ask me stupid fucking questions that I already answered. I said I wasn't gonna be on. That means I'm not gonna be on. Fucking call me and ask me why.
Fucking call me at 4 a.m.
Tonight.
You mean like right now?
No, in like an hour.
What time you got work?
I work at 2. I go to bed at like 2:45. He asked me if I'm gonna be on at 3. No, I already said no, I'm not. He called me the other night, dude. He fucking pissed me off. He called me at 4 in the morning. He's like, what the fuck do you want?
Yeah, he
like,
called
me on. I was like, dude, I work. Do not know, like, don't fucking call me. If it's past 3, don't call me.
And what a treat we've got right here. The one, the only. Snoop Dogg is in the his house. Can I say that?
Oh, yeah, you can say that, Big Game James. You know what it is, baby.
How you doing?
I'm so dope shit.
Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred?
Yeah, he tried calling me at work the other day.
It was
5 o'clock in the morning.
What is going on?
Because it was all black and gray. If you notice in those videos, in the early 80s, all of the weapons had them all from the West Coast.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Well, we suck. We suck again.
Nashville's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Strobes won the draw here in the open ice. Quick pass to Kane. Shot, and he comes up with it. And a delay.
Oh, come on.
Uh-huh.
I aimed it at the fucking puck. Wow, game. Wow.
Oh, give me that. What the fuck are you doing? I'm going to the fucking point. Why do you put it between your legs? The fuck does that make any sense? Give me the puck. Oh my god, what?
Wow. Wow. Expecting that pass. Why does he want me to go out for a line change again? I just did one.
Come on, don't give those bullshit fucking passes across the crease, you stupid fuck.
You're all about pushing boundaries, creating.
Look like the actual fucking Hawks, that lazy ass pass.
Man, I was like maybe 19 years old.
Okay, so a lot of young players around the NHL can appreciate that sort of vibe. For those guys that are kind of building their own brand right now, what do you say to them?
Say, man, stay true to what you do and master your craft. You understand me? And go study the greats. If there's somebody that you love that was great, go study him and see what he did to become great.
Oh, come on! I get pass. I get bumped once. My puck control is gone.
Oh, okay.
Look at that. Oh, getting still bullshit. I'm just blocking this guy.
Come on, Kubelik, get out of my way! That should have been a goal. Fuck, that should have been a goal.
It's been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to...
No.
Oh, my God, dude, I hate the blue one. Good shot. Oh,
good.
Good pass. That's what we wanted the first time. I didn't even call for it. I wish it gave you a little bit more time if you wanted to change up lines or a way to do it quick as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Like mix and match lines. You know, actual coaching adjustments. You know? Hopefully we get it this year. But probably not. I've been begging for like a 12-on-12 mode. Where you actually have line changes.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period.
Need a big one.
Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway.
Come on, dude.
Let's move up ahead. The Predators have it behind the net.
What? Oh. Come on, pick up the puck!
From along the wall, takes a shot, turns it away on the slap shot!
This game's on some horseshit!
I'm right next to it. Why do I gotta move to pick it up? It's literally within my stick reach. Ooh, good try. Good try.
Really good rebound.
Come on, Jimmy, you're killing me with these fucking things.
I know. I'm sorry. I just don't understand.
Oh, good pass.
Sit down.
Okay.
Tries to feed it over to Forsberg. Slides the puck over. And here's a pass to Saad. Yarncroke swinging the puck through center ice. Chicago's got it in their own zone.
It bounces right off of you. Your guy can't even touch it.
Picked up along the boards by Turris. Chicago's penalty killers get a hold of it. Saad's going to play it against the half wall.
Start shooting some shots, Jimmy.
Oh. Well, I had nothing to shoot there, you know?
I know. It was just, you know, try to snipe the corner. I don't know. Ain't got nothing. There's nobody to pass to.
Giving up another one would be almost the death blow. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far.
Oh, it's loose. Fuck you.
Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside.
No, good try.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves the puck.
I wish
Nashville's got the puck along the wall.
Something.
Wow.
That hit up perfect.
Ow.
Quick feed to Granlund. Slides the puck down low. Comes up with a stop. Kane's got it on the offensive end.
Everything is getting blocked.
Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Move to the middle.
Oh.
To make the save. Here's an odd man rush. Oh, it comes up with the
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get.
Come on.
Slides it quickly to Watson. Lays the body. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to Weber.
Oh, yeah? Oh, okay, cool.
Arvidsson's got it into offensive territory. Wow, completely ignored the whistle there. Past the midway mark in this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Duchesne's won it. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. With the steal. Here's a short pass to Smith. With the stop.
I tried.
Me too.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, fantastic save. Lightning quick reflexes. Can't get a hold of that pass. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Cam Hughes takes it across the line. Taken by Murphy. Oh, they telegraphed the pass. He scores!
Good shot.
But don't turn this one off yet.
Should we call timeout? Five?
No. soon as this first line gets tired. I'd like to get him on the icing, that way they don't get any. Oh, down low.
They're trying to close the gap here. It's a turnover, maybe from being too aggressive trying to make the play. Takes it out of the offensive zone, back to center. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Getting into the later stages of this period. The Blackhawks still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the feed. Unloads a shot! Stones him on the play! And now he passes up to Forsberg. They've got the defense outnumbered. Snaps one from the slot. Stick save!
I couldn't let them get. Yep, let's go.
Are you doing it?
Yeah. I couldn't let them let our goalie hold it, or else it would have been a fucking face off in our zone. It's either we let him hold it and we're gonna lose, or call for it and they score a goal, you know. One or the other, but. Had to risk it to get the biscuit. We got a trip out of it, so I'll take it. Let's go.
Alright, Brandon, let's get a big face-off win to the defense, eh? No tie-ups. Just go. No tie-ups. Just go for defense. Set up at the point.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up in the face-off. They've been running around trying to get this game.
Oh, fuck, I was hoping you were going to be a little bit quicker with that.
I'm sorry.
Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them. Chicago's had more shots on goal, but yet they run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Taves is quick on the draw.
Oh.
He's stopped by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away.
Another one. Fuck. How did I lose that, man? Going away from the guy.
Defense. Oh, fuck, defense.
Call is, but looks like interference here. Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck.
Oh, I was hoping that we were out there.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves it to Kane. Moved in front. That one's turned away.
We need to pull our goalie.
L1 pad.
Here we go. Face off inside the offensive end. The net is empty. They've got the extra attacker out. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puts it on net.
Let's go. I had to spit, or else I would have screamed, but.
I got one!
Good shit. Good shit. We still got a minute 41. Let's fucking win this game. Oh! Fucking animation.
Back up. Another hook.
Oh! Even if this goes to overtime, it's going to be sweet.
Time up.
But it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice.
Yes! Let's go. They knew they were fucked.
Yeah.
Especially bye going bye. Into OT. Bye.
What a comeback.
How shitty does that